Hello, adventurers and art enthusiasts. Welcome back to the Kathleen McGivern channel, where we blend the thrill of exploration with the beauty of art. I am Kathleen McGivern, and I am your guide on this creative journey. Today, we're embarking on a unique challenge, the Artist versus Cave Adventure. I am here at the stunning Chipmunk Caves in beautiful British Columbia, surrounded by winter's magic. My mission? To delve into the heart of this mysterious cave and embrace the raw beauty of nature in winter. As I navigate through this icy wonderland, I'll be gathering inspiration for my next artwork. This is not just an adventure, it's a quest for creativity. So expect the unexpected as I explore the hidden depths of Chipmunk Caves. Who knows what natural wonders I'll uncover? The textures, the colors, the shapes, every element is a potential stroke on my canvas. So grab your gear and your sense of wonder and join me on this thrilling journey. Together, we'll witness the harmony between art and nature, and I'll show you how these elements can really transform into a stunning piece of art. Are you ready to step into the unknown? Let's dive in into this artist versus cave adventure, and don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe for more adventures, and let's get inspired.
Up that ladder.
cool. I'm going for it. No, that's shallower. Right here. Look, look, look. I need a flashlight on. Oh. So creepy. You can go kind of up in it. It's really small though.
What the heck?
Oh. It's like hollow up in there. Oh. Oh, so weird. Wow. That's weird. Maybe put the flashlight in here.
That was the one that I put.
Oh, is there one over here? Oh yeah, I think so. I'm just gonna go look real quick. Maybe not, because I don't know if I can walk there. Maybe not. Too much water. That's pretty cool though.
Thank you.
And now we are, I'm under pressure. I gotta make, I gotta start making this not look so awful. I'm just gonna block in values, and I have an hour, so I'm gonna block it in right now. So I'm just working on just getting some base colors down. I haven't decided, like, style. It needs to be fluffy. That's what I know. I started having flashbacks to those monochromatic paintings that you had to create. And I thought, whoa, whoa, whoa. What is happening? And I couldn't unsee that. And so I had to delete it really quick. With colors. Well, somewhat.